In this video, we'll have a closer look at the player screen on Naxos Music Library. Once I've selected an album, a work, or even just specific tracks to play, I see this screen. At the top, you can see all the tracks in your current play queue. If you don't do anything now, all the tracks will play from top to bottom. You can also jump straight to another track by clicking the blue icon next to the track. At the bottom of the screen, you can see the main player controls. From left to right, that's the loop icon, skip back, play and pause, skip forward, shuffle, and then a progress bar showing the duration of the current track and how much has already been played. On the right, there's a volume control. These are your main controls when listening to music. Clicking the loop icon will repeat the whole cue. Clicking the loop icon a second time will display a small 1 on the icon. This means that the current track will be repeated. This can be very useful if you're studying a particular movement of a work. Clicking a third time will reset the loop function, and all tracks in the queue will play just once and then stop. The skip back button will skip to the beginning of the previous track. The play and pause button will pause the recording and play again. Skip forward skips to the beginning of the next track. The shuffle icon will play all the tracks in your play queue in a random order. On the progress bar, you can drag the marker to any place in the track. This is very helpful if you're studying a particular section of a track and would like to hear it again. You can also just click anywhere on the progress bar to jump to that point in the track. There are several ways of hiding the player to browse other content. You can click the small album icon here, or the large one here. Both of these will hide the player and take you to the album page. You can also click any link outside the player, here and here at the top. You can click the arrow here, the hide player button, and finally you can perform a keyword search or an advanced search.